I'm Aaron.
I'm Lee.
I don't know whether to cry or scream or laugh or what.
Don't scream. Bones and All is a love story. It's about two people that are not only safe with each other, but really in love, comforted by one another. I was moved by Lee and Marin's story, carrying something that you carry shame with or can't quite make sense of. I was attracted to this character of Lee because I felt he had figured out how to game the system to survive with this condition.
Why did you offer to bring me along?
You seem nice. His biggest vulnerability, his true love, is kindness. So when he finds that with Marin, in those moments where you're able to fall for someone else, you look more closely in the mirror, I think what he sees is terrifying.
I felt that that character was a great role for Timothy. And of course, we had a great experience doing Call Me By Your Name. I was experiencing the beautiful blooming of his path in cinema.
What was your first time like?
It was a babysitter.
Mine too.
I think he's one of the most unique performers alive today. Also, somebody who's so spontaneous.
Okay.
Who's really inspired by what's happening in the moment. And you want to work with people like that because that's where you get, you know, the special little things that happen.
I think he's so heartbreaking. And I think everybody's heartbreaking in the movie. Timothy in particular, though.
Timothy is a producer on this film and had a very positive effect on this film.
And it was an opportunity to get to develop something for the first time, getting to take my experience and putting that into a character.
That's how this works.
How what works?
This, whatever this is.
He brings a sense of insecurity, tenderness, that beautiful sense of openness and impossibility that are so strong.
You don't think I'm a bad person.
All I think is that I love you.